Lewis Bennett took his wife Isabella Hellman honeymooning on his 40-foot catamaran in 2017, and while sailing at night just off the Bahamas, sent a distress signal saying the boat had capsized and Hellman was lost at sea. But look at these pictures. Prosecutors say experts determined the matching holes in each hull could not have been caused by hitting something at sea. The escape hatches were open too, leading them to conclude the vessel didn't accidentally sink but was intentionally scuttled. Bennett himself was found in this life raft, totally provisioned with food, water, emergency beacons, and a bag of stolen coins. Prosecutors say Bennett never looked for his missing wife, but spent 45 minutes outfitting the life raft and getting himself safely on it before alerting the Coast Guard Hellman was missing. He admitted he let her captain the boat alone at night without a life vest, a tether, and knowing she was inexperienced and a weak swimmer. They say he disabled a dinghy and other methods of rescue and then covered up his actions by intentionally scuttling the catamaran. 2 weeks later, prosecutors say Bennett flew to the UK with the couple's infant daughter, not allowing Hellman's grieving family to see her any longer.